It's also what makes it a laugh riot. Hi, folks. I'm political cartoonist Tom Purdy. Aside from getting away with journalistic murder, I expose the absolute absurdity of our modern world through very smart and very funny cartoons. Basically, I'm a court jester with a master's degree. Today, I'm going to give you a peek inside the process and show you how my twisted mind works. Why don't we get going? The first step to any political cartoon is finding inspiration. Oh, this is so great. So great. One of mine. You know what I love about this cartoon? You get the joke right away and it gives you more time to laugh. And you're gonna laugh a lot. Smart piece, very funny. Now that I've perused the news for an idea, I'm ready to draw. Class competition, right? Hysterical. Now you notice that this cartoon has a few things in common with the last piece I just showed you, in so much that it's very smart and also very funny. Now you're probably saying, hey Tom, I agree. This piece is so smart and so funny. Well, thank you very much. But Tom, is it really that political? Well, I think I can change that right now. This isn't even fair. Am I going too far here? Well, gee, I hope so. No one is safe. And that's just the way I like it. Uh-oh. Absolutely scathing. Yes, I'm taking jabs at both sides of the class system, and no, I'm not apologizing for it. There are two types of people in this world. Those who get my sense of humor, and those who love it. Thanks for letting me borrow your funny bone for a few minutes, folks. And you can check out my new anthology in bookstores now. I'm very smart.